Mavericks, what's up? It's me, Justin Hidalgo, back again for another edition of Mavs Chat, where I'll teach you some fun and easy ways on how to stay entertained. If you're anything like me, staying inside is making you lose your mind! But don't worry though, because I've come up with my top three different ways on not only how to pass the time, but to have fun while doing it. So let's go ahead and jump right into this week's video. Add a bit of nostalgia to your Netflix binge watching and create an indoor fort, like you did when you were a kid. With a few chairs, blankets, and pillows, my sister and I transformed our living room into the perfect size fort that's more cozy and comfortable than your average couch. It's the perfect place to watch hours of your favorite shows and movies. If you haven't been living under a rock, chances are you recently have become addicted to the wildly popular app TikTok. But why just watch when you can become the next viral sensation? So clearly I still need a little bit more practice, but you may just be the next Charli D'Amelio. You never know. Finally, in your next Zoom conference with all of your friends or family, have everyone download Psych. Next, create a game using And the Truth Comes Out category, share the secret code with everyone, and laugh your butts off as you and your friends become the game. Trust me, you won't regret it. All right, Mavericks, well, that's all that I have for this week's video. Hopefully you're able to use at least one of those things and add some spice into your life. But until next week, please stay safe, and I'll see you back next Friday for a brand new Mavs Chat. See ya!